is working out 7 days in the week a bad thing? Should you work out 7 days in the week? Why are you working out 7 days in the week? Okay, so working out 7 days in the week could be bad or good for you, depending on what your goal is and how you're going about it. Okay, so if you're working out 7 days in the week, are you working out the same muscle group each time you go to the gym and you're doing it for 7 days? Then this is going to be bad for you. It's going to lead to injuries. You will not recover as much as you should. You will not make any progress because you're not giving your muscle enough time to rest, because your muscle gains happens at rest. So once your muscle is sore at the gym, you need to give it a few days for it to rest. So if you are going to the gym 7 days in a week and you are just focused on your glutes or your hamstring or your tricep and bicep only for 7 days, this is wrong and no one should ever do this. But on the other hand, if you're going to the gym 7 days in the week and alternating body parts whenever you go, you know, let's say you do 3 days Monday through Wednesday, you're doing lower body, but within those you are segmenting it. So let's say Monday you only focus on your glute, and the Tuesday hamstring, and you're doing quads and the calf raises. You know, even though you're doing lower body, you're not focused on the same muscle whenever you go. So that's 3 days. And let's say you do 3 days of upper body, right? 3 days of upper body workout, you're focusing on different muscle group, your back, your lats, your tricep, your bicep, your deltoid. Then it makes sense. It makes sense that you're going every day, but you're not focused on the same body part. Let's say Monday to Wednesday, lower body, but segmented. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, upper body segmented, and Sunday you do full body. Okay, or Sunday what you're doing is you go there and do very light workout, full body, you know. Yeah, so that makes sense. So therefore, in this circumstance, you can definitely work out 7 days in a week if you know what you're doing. If you are aware that your muscle needs to grow, and in order for it to grow, your nutrition has to be on point and you need to give it some rest, you need to get some rest, then yes, so be it. So be it. You have to do it, okay? So it's not always bad. It depends on what you're doing in that gym or wherever you're going. It depends on what you're focusing on. So your approach is all that matters.